There's a nice heavy-duty DoAll milling machine, variable speed. It's built like a Bridgeport Series 2 machine. 50-inch table, Powerfeed on the table, X and Y. Very nice condition. No holes in the table. Well, one little small hole. The bedways, all the original flaking is still there. It is covered with some cosmoline. Machine's good and tight. Very, very little backlash.